This is CUBOT King Kong 7, and today I will show how you can turn off all messenger notifications on this device. So to start, you'll need to open settings, then enter the apps and notifications category, then open the list of all installed apps that you have on your phone, find the messenger app on this list, then go for its notification settings, and switch off the all messenger notifications toggle. And that'll be it, so thanks for watching, and bye-bye.